najprije vam poželim dobar dan. Imamo danas veliko zadovoljstvo da budemo domaćini našem prijatelju, prijatelju našeg grada, njegove ekscelenciji, gospodinu Jozefu Elije. Kao što znate, Nacionalna alijansa za lokalni ekonomski razvoj je pre nekoliko godina formirala 5 ambasadorskih timova koje čine ambasadori nekih od evropskih zemalja i Izraela, sa ciljem da se promovišu investicioni potencijali, unapredi poslovna klima, prikažu turistički i privredni resursi nekih od lokalnih samouprava. Na čelu ambasadorskog tima koji ima zadatak i cilj da promoviše subotičke potencijale, naše privredne i turističke resurse, je gospodin ambasador Izraela. Ja mu se danas zahvaljujem na činjenici da je došao u naš grad da nam pomogne u tome da nastavimo naš ekonomski razvoj. Posebno je zadovoljstvo i to što je zajedno sa njim došla jedna ozbiljna i brojna delegacija izraelskih firmi, firmi koje su do sada investirali u Srbiji, koji imaju ideju da u narednom periodu plasiraju svoj kapital i investicije u našu zemlju, a je samim tim i Subotica izuzetno interesantna. Činjenica da je do sada preko 1 milijardu evra iz Izraela došlo u Srbiju i u pitanju su različite investicije u građevinu, u nekretnine, u razvoju poljoprivrede, govore o tome da postoji jedna dobra ekonomska saradnja i da ona može i treba da se unapredi. Ja bih njegove ekscelenciji još jednom poželao dobrodošlicu, zahvalio se na današnjem dolasku i nadam se da će naša saradnja da se ovaploti u smislu konkretizacije buduće saradnje na obostrani interes. Welcome one more in our city. Please meet my friend.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mayor. I'm very, very happy and very honored to be here within the ambassadorial team of NALED and our embassy and Tigar company together to promote Subotica, to put Subotica on the map of Israeli investments. We are here because we have a great trust in Subotica, in Vojvodina, in Serbia as a whole. We brought here about 14 Israeli companies who express their expertise and their success in building, in having companies here, in the field of Nekretnina, in the field of smart agriculture, in the field of high-tech, mobile phones, commercial centers. Remember what was opened here in Serbia, in Novi Sad, just 1 week ago? The firms built in Belgrade, in Novi Sad, in Kragujevac, in Pančevo, in other places. And I think that when we open the door for companies to come here, that's the most important contribution for our dialogue of Israel and Serbia, and this is exactly what Serbia needs. So we have a great of gratitude and appreciation to NALED work by Mr. Hans Estermann, and to the city of Subotica, to the mayor, to the previous mayor, Mr. Vucinic, who actually opened the door for the whole project. And I'm very optimistic. I can't see the future, but I can see the presence. I see the potential already of Subotica, with a great location, the great vicinity to the European Union, the great people who exist here, the open fields around, the Lake Balic. I said to the mayor that just visiting the town hall, which with its royal glamour, it gives you the feeling that that region and that city have a great future as well. So, today is not a day of high speeches, it's a day of opening the door for the businessmen, and we're thankful for the city of Subotica, for NALED, for the mayor, for Mr. Vucinic as well, and for our embassy, who actually took the initiative to make this matching between Israeli companies and Israeli and Serbian representatives of those companies and the city of Subotica. So I thank you, and I do really hope that something very profitable, something very favorable, something very positive will emerge from the meeting of today.
Thank you very much for your support.